Hey, Divine Feminine, this your girl, Hill Feminine, back at you again with another reading. We're going to get the tea per usual, but I'm picking up laugh. I'm just hearing laugh. I'm picking up laugh in their face. I'm just picking up laugh. Allow yourself to be happy. Whatever is causing you to want to be so serious, I'm picking up have a fucking Coke and a smile. Whatever you do, laugh. I'm just picking up allow laughter. Watch comedy, watch cartoons, do something that makes you happy. I'm just picking up laugh, lighten up. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying you're being too hard, you're being too serious to the point where it's causing you to be out of balance. I'm picking up you need to get back into alignment and allow yourself to have a balance of both spirituality, practicality, doing things that bring you joy. I'm just picking up laugh, you're being too serious. Yeah, 5-5 on the time of your ancestors and your spirit team is saying get the joy back into it, put the fun back into it, remember why you started, let the seriousness go, the anger go, whatever this is that's causing you to want to be combative or allowing somebody to ruffle your feathers. Your ancestors and spirit team is saying let it go. It's not that deep. Release whatever that energy is. But first things first, if you want a personal reading or if you need a personal reading, everything you need to know is down in the description bar. Tips and donations are greatly appreciated. Keep the energy exchange flowing by tipping and donating the channel. Comment, subscribe, share, turn the bell notification on. I feel compelled to tell you that my readings are general. They are not personal, so only keep the parts and take the parts that resonate and lead a rest. My readings are timeless. Energy is timeless. So whenever you click on this reading or whenever you watch this video, it is for you. I'm going to go ahead and pray and then we can get started. Ancestors and spirit guides of my highest white light, highest good. Only I give you full permission to channel through me to give me the divine feminine collective's energy. Those who have divine feminine energy and those who clicked on a reading that it resonates for, allow me to see, say, reveal, and convey the messages as accurately and clearly as possible. Let's see what's going on. Protect me and cover me as I open up. Send the collective and those who clicked on the reading the energy that they are sending me. What's going on? Ashe. Okay, first card we have out is the Sun card here. So I'm picking up happiness. So either this is you or your children are happy. I'm just picking up happiness. Either you are getting your childlike energy or these are your children. I'm just picking up happy. I'm picking up either you are a babysitter or you work in home health care or you are a home health aide or you work in a retirement. I'm just picking up nurse. So either you are a nurse. I'm just picking up happiness. Either you bring cheer and joy to people with this Sun card here. So either you are coming around your family members or people you have not been around, or this could be a work related situation. I'm just picking up your energy it brings light in situations with the Sun card here. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying focus on the people that fuck with you, divine feminine. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying you are wanted and you are needed whether you recognize it or not. So whatever pessimistic energy that's trying to keep in or is trying to attach itself to you, I'm picking up release it. You are appreciated regardless or whether you recognize it or not with the Sun card here. It's either your patients or your clients or your co-workers, your parents. I'm just picking up people are happy to see you or be around you regardless of whether you recognize it or not. I'm picking up whatever you're posting or you're saying, it's getting people's wheels turning or it's people fucking with it. So whatever you're saying, it's people understand you or you are relatable. I'm just picking up a relatable person. Yeah, 404 on the timer. So you are a relatable person. Whatever you're saying or whatever you're doing, you are relatable, or whatever you're watching, this does relate to you or it does resonate with you with the Sun card here. I'm picking up you have met your match or you're about to meet your match or you're about to find happiness or joy is about to come back into your life or back into your energy with the Sun card here. I'm picking up some type of dark drowning or draining or foggy or gloomy energy that was surrounding you. Whatever that is, I'm picking up it's lifting. Yeah, with the Sun card here. Yes, you see these roses or flowers around this horse's harness. I'm picking up like buy yourself flowers or do your makeup or do stuff that brings you happiness. I'm picking up either you like makeup or you're into makeup or skincare or clothing or fashion. I'm picking up like do what makes you happy. Also, I'm picking up with this sun card here that you either you're pregnant or you're about to find out you're pregnant, or you like children or animals or pets bring you happiness. Whatever this is, I'm picking up like do it. Also, this is like a pet or something or a companion or some type of confidant or whatever this is. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like stay with this person or get the pet or get whatever this is. Yeah, with the Empress card here, child, I'm recording from from the bed. But with the Empress card here, I'm picking up relax. So either you are relaxed or you are a relaxed. I'm just picking up relax. Like whatever this is, you're relaxed. Yeah, sun card here, Empress card here. It's like you're relaxing, or you're something. You're watching something that's relaxing. Either this is a vlog, or you're watching some type of channel. I'm picking up Lifetime in specific. I'm picking up the Animal Channel or a documentary. It's like something has you seeing things differently with the sun card here, Empress card here. So it's either you're studying something or you're watching something educational, a documentary with this Empress card here. It's like putting you in the energy to understand things. Either you are very pleasing. I'm just picking up like pleasing, or you have some type of magnetic energy where either pets or children or things gravitate towards you. Yeah, with this Empress card here, I'm just picking up happiness. Whatever this is that's going on with your energy, you bring a sense of peace. You bring a sense of happiness surrounding you. Yeah, but with the Fool card here, so I'm picking up with this Fool card here, it's like somebody doesn't like that. Yeah, with this Fool card here, sun card here, somebody doesn't like the fact that you're happy or you bring a sense of pleasure or joy. Whatever this is, yeah, you see like this little black dog in the thing. It's like some type of noise or some type of energy that wants to push you away or push you out or cause you not to be happy. It's either you're having your energy is fluctuating, your mood is fluctuating. I'm picking up either your weight is fluctuating. So I'm picking up fluctuation, like something is up and down. Yes, yeah, sun card here, Fool card here, like something is up and down. It's like you're trying to drown out some noise. I'm just picking up noise. Either it's some type of noise that is surrounding you, or somebody is constantly texting you or sending you things. I'm picking up pervert. Yeah, with this Fool card here. So either somebody is DMing you their private part, or with the sun card here, either they think it's funny, either your ex is constantly texting you, or with this Fool card here, either I'm picking up like whoever this person is, annoying. Yeah, like whoever this person is, they're annoying. I'm picking up like a bother. Yeah, with this bird in a card, this eagle, like somebody is bothering you or trying to bother you. I'm just picking up a bother. Like whatever is going on around you, somebody is trying to disturb your peace or your happiness or keep you from being happy or enjoy. Yeah, but with the sun card here, I'm picking up like, yeah, with this sun card here, it's like you find joy or peace regardless. It's like I'm picking up Pisces energy. So either you are a Pisces or you have Pisces Jupiter, but I'm picking up Pisces period, water sign. So either you're, yeah, with this sun card here, Fool card here, I'm picking up delusion or a hallucination, something. Okay. Okay, so I'm picking up confusion, chaos. Yes, sun card here, Fool card here. So I'm picking up confusion, chaos. So it's like something is going on, but you can't put your finger on it. So it's so many emotions. It's like you're picking up a lot. I'm picking up empathic. Yeah, so Divine Feminine, you're empathic, whether you know it or not. I'm picking up these energies and these emotions or these feelings are not my own. With this Fool card here, yeah, I'm picking up not my own, or this is not me, this doesn't feel like me. I'm picking up hallucination, delusionment. Either you have something, either you're on a narcotic or you're on a prescription medicine, or you're high, or you get high. I'm just picking up, yes, sun card here, Fool card here. So somebody's either high around you or you're high. Your ancestors, your spirit team is saying relax, or whoever this person is that's high around you, they need to relax. I'm just picking up like somebody around you is high. Yeah, with the Emperor card here. So I'm picking up like whoever this person is, I'm picking up narcissistic energy. Like, so with the Emperor card here, Fool card here, this person is trying to control you, or this is some type of controlling energy or some type of control. I'm just picking up control. This could be your boss, your manager, or somebody that is wants to control you with the Emperor card here, Fool card here. Either they feel like that you don't make good decisions or they make better decisions. I'm picking up some type of ex or some type of person that you're not cool with. Yeah, with the Emperor card here, Fool card here, like it's like they want to control your fate, or they want to control the way you say things, do things. It's like you're not showing up as your truest self with this Fool card here. It's like you go to do something and then you backstep with the Fool card here. It's either because you're constantly thinking about somebody from your past, or you're having flashbacks. So I'm picking up flashbacks. Yeah, with this Fool card here again, it's like you're having flashbacks. So I'm picking up like you're setting yourself free, or you're understanding your past. Yeah, with the Emperor card here. So this could be your father or some type of strong masculine feminine energy. I'm just picking up strong. It's like you're setting yourself free, or you're starting to understand what was holding you back or holding you down. I'm picking up like you're starting to empathize, or you're starting to hold a space either for your father or your mother, or you're starting to understand things like why things happened the way that they did. Yeah, with the Strength card here. So it's like you're finding your voice, or you're finding yourself. I'm picking up like, yeah, with the Emperor card here, Strength card here, it's like some type of feminine energies, or people that are trying to come at you with the Emperor card here, Strength card here. It's either because you hold yourself to a high standard, or a lot of people hold you to a high standard. I'm just picking up like a standard, or the main character, or the main person. Yeah, with the Strength card here, it's like somebody wants to antagonize you, or intimidate you, or ruffle your feathers with the Strength card here, Emperor card here. It's either because you hold a place of hierarchy, or you're higher. I'm just picking up high. So either this person is high out of their mind, or they're delusional. Yeah, it's like somebody wants to get you to snap at them with this Strength card here, Emperor card here, is because they're intimidated by you. I'm just picking up intimidated. Like somebody is intimidated by you to the point where they want to enforce something on you. I'm picking up security, or either you are a security guard, or your partner is a security guard, law enforcement, something with security. It's like somebody sees you as a bodyguard, or they see you as strong or strength. Well, whoever this person is, it's like they want to and come at you, but it's like you not letting them like fuck with you. Yeah, with the Emperor card here, it's like you're not coming up off your seat, or they want you to come up out of character. Yeah, with the Strength card here, I'm picking up like don't pay this person no mind, or pay this situation no mind, with the Strength card here. But I'm picking up also like your ancestors and your spirit team is saying assert yourself. Yeah, with the Emperor card here, even though like you are like superior, or you are a manager, or you are somebody that's highly revered or highly looked at, or you have a sense of hierarchy, or you have something where you feel like that you should not say it because you don't want to be perceived in a certain type of way, your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like you're gonna have to release that. I'm picking up like you cannot be love and light all of the time, divine feminine. Yeah, your ancestors and spirit team is saying like everything is not always love and light. Everything is not always peaches and creams, rainbows and unicorns and sprinkles. Everything is not always that. Yeah, with the Emperor card here, Strength card here, I'm picking up assertive, or assert yourself. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like you're gonna have to shake the table, you're gonna have to shake shit up. Yeah, with the Temperance card here, you're saying you need to find balance, duality between dark and light. It's okay to shake the table. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like if situations keep coming at you, or somebody keeps coming at you with the Strength card here, either you're minding your business, or you're not paying anybody any attention. I'm picking up like you're gonna have to say it, or you're gonna have to set the record straight. I'm picking up like some type of doctor's visit, or doctor's office, or somebody that is trying to either book you, or somebody that is interested in your services, or this is your manager, or somebody. I'm just picking up like somebody wants to pull you out of character, or they keep on coming at you, or situations keep on coming at you. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying with the Strength card here, it's like something you're gonna have to flex, like period, like flat out here. Strength card here, Temperance card here, they're saying duality, find balance. They're saying everything is not love and light. Sometimes shit is sage and fight, divine feminine, divine masculine. I'm picking up like you're just gonna have to allow yourself to be. I'm picking up like you have to release the energy of being passive or passivity. I'm just picking up like let go of that. Yeah, with the strength card here, I'm picking up like show what you have learned or start implementing the things that you are learning or you teaching people. So I'm picking up like you're teaching people balance, or you're teaching your children balance, or you're teaching your children manners. So I'm picking up manners, yeah, with the tower card here. But you're I'm also hearing like if somebody hits you, hit them back. Or I'm picking up like, yeah, like if somebody hits you, hit them back. Either you're teaching your children that, or you're teaching your children boundaries, or you're trying to do gentle parenting. So I'm picking up gentle parenting. So you're either trying to gentle parent your child, but your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like whatever you're doing, you have to be a gentle parent to yourself as well. Yeah, with the Temperance card here, Tower card here. So I'm picking up like healing. Either you are a healer, or you are a reader, a practitioner, or what may have you. But I'm picking up like fine balance. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying you have to find balance. Yeah, it's fine to be a gentle parent or parent yourself over, but I'm picking up like you have to allow either this child to express themselves or allow your inner child to express itself. With the Tower card here, I'm picking up a mental breakdown or a breakdown. Either you just had one with the Temperance card here, Tower card here, or you're about to have one, or your child is having a mental breakdown. I'm picking up like take a step back. Yeah, your ancestors and your spirit team is saying take a step back. Whatever this is, I'm picking up like drinking, coping mechanisms, food, social media. I'm picking up like an excessive amount. Your ancestors and spirit team is saying it's time to take a step back and hone in on your inner thoughts or your inner guide. Yeah, but with the Hierophant card here, I'm picking up like a spirit guide in particular, like someone is trying to get you to understand something. I'm picking up like they're trying to get you to understand something. Your ancestors and your spirit team is trying to get you to understand something. I'm picking up like, yeah, what are you guys trying to get us to understand? Get them to understand. Yeah, so I'm picking up like come out of hiding. Yeah, so they want you to come out of hiding or come out. I'm picking up like come out, like stop hiding yourself. I'm picking up, yeah, 1616 on the time of whatever this humble role is you're trying to play, or this held back or being composed or not wanting to be looked at a certain way. I'm picking up all this healing work that you have done. Hermit card here, Hierophant card here. I'm picking up like let it out. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying you have to let these thoughts that you're having out, or it's going to run you crazy. So I'm picking up like you're very intuitive, or you're very enlightened. Yeah, your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like all of these thoughts you have to get out into nature, or you have to let them out, either vlog or either express yourself, get a journal, get back into nature so you can ground yourself. I'm picking up like you have to let this out, or you're going to run yourself crazy, or these thoughts are going to run you crazy. I'm picking up like teach it, tell it, whatever these downloads or whatever this is that you're getting, I'm picking up express it. Yeah, I'm picking up protection. Yeah, with the Hermit card here, it's like you're trying to protect yourself from people because you feel like you know too much, or they're going to condemn you. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying you have to release that. Yeah, divine feminine. Yeah, you are alchemist or alchemy. Yeah, magician card here. Yeah, let it out. Yeah, magician card here, Hermit card here. You are a teacher, you are a scholar. So I'm picking up educated, like you are smart, like you are educated, you are a scholar, you are autodidact, whatever this is. Magician card here, I'm picking up like whatever you're doing or whatever you're implementing, I'm picking up fast or diet, or you're changing yourself over. I'm picking up make me over, make me right, and when you die, oh, I'm gonna be nice, make me expensive, make me high price. Yeah, so it's like you're either manifesting more, or you're manifesting either a bigger home or a bigger wardrobe or more. I'm picking up like you're trying to find balance. Magician card here, Hierophant. I'm picking up like damn ancestors, damn spirit guides. So it's like you're having a debate with your ancestors and your spirit guides, or you're talking to them. It's like they're not getting you, or they're being too stern with you. I'm picking up like you have to communicate with your ancestors and your spirit team if they're being too stern with you or being too hard on you. Yeah, I'm picking up like you need to find balance. This whole reading is about balance, divine feminine. Your ancestors and spirit team is saying it's time for you to find balance. I'm picking up stop giving so much. Yeah, Wheel of Fortune card here. So it's like you're trying to give to somebody, or trying to get somebody to understand you. Wheel of Fortune card here, magician. I'm picking up like if they don't understand it, just don't fucking get it. Your ancestors and your spirit team is saying stop forcing it. You can't make people receive you. Yeah, your ancestor, your spirit team is saying, like, release the ego, release this ego. Like, you can't make people receive you, or if somebody doesn't receive you or somebody doesn't get it, I'm just picking up like your partner or your boyfriend or your girlfriend, place the energy where it resonates, or your family. I'm picking up like somebody doesn't get it. It's like with the magician card here, it's like you're doing things, or you're trying to start things, or you're trying to get them to get it, or you're trying to do something for somebody to understand you. Your ancestor and your spirit team is saying, like, no, whatever that is, it's time for you to let that go or release it. Like, whatever that is, I'm picking a release that. Yeah, release it, release whatever whatever this is that you're trying to get somebody to understand about you. Yeah, but with the Lover's card here, Wheel of Fortune, it's some love that's getting ready to come in towards you. I'm picking up like love. This could be platonic, romantic. This could be just somebody that tap you on the shoulder and be like, here go $5, buy yourself some coffee. I'm just picking up like some loving energy is getting ready to come with the Wheel of Fortune card here. Things are turning in your favor, whether you know it or not. I'm picking up like allow love in. I'm picking up allow yourself to be loved, allow yourself to be open. I'm picking up like you are trying to be in your masculine energy, but I'm picking up like, yeah, with the Temperance card here, yeah, your ancestors and your spirit team want you to find balance. They're saying come out of this hard energy, saying that you don't want love, you're tired of love, love hurts you. I'm picking up allow love in so things could be easier for you. Love on yourself. I'm picking up like you're either trying to find balance, or you're balancing out things, or you're doing something, either you're mixing something. I'm picking up a concoction. Either you are doing some type of protection ritual or something. It's like whatever you're doing, you're mixing, or either you're a kitchen witch, or I'm picking up dressing. So either you're dressing a candle. I'm picking up like you're doing something. Whatever you're doing with the Lover's card here, Temperance card here, is right. I'm picking up like you're trying to change your diet, or you're implementing healthy foods. Whatever you're doing, I'm picking up like this is working for you. Like somebody is trying to do some. I'm picking up love work. Like somebody's trying to either do some love work on you or bring you back. Whoever this is, I'm picking up like it's not working, or it's not gonna work. So, flat out devil card here. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Yeah, somebody's trying to do some fucking love work. So either this is you, divine feminine, with this Lover's card here, devil card here, but your ancestors and your spirit team is saying like, whatever this is, I'm just picking up like love work, come back to me work, or control. Somebody is trying to control you or control the narrative. This is not love work, it's manipulation. I'm picking up narcissism, like, or manipulation tactics. I'm picking up like whatever this is, it's not going to work. Yeah, your ancestors, so if this is you, divine feminine, you're doing love work, your ancestors and your spirit team is saying this person is protected. Like whatever this third party stuff is, because I'm picking up some type of third party situation, like either you're trying to control somebody or somebody's trying to control you, place the energy where it resonates. I'm just picking up control, and this is trying to be controlled by dark magic or dark work. But whoever this person's spirit guide is, or if this is not you that's doing it, you are protected. I'm just picking up like this person is protected. I'm just picking up like backfire. Yeah. I cannot make this shit up here. Yeah, with the Emperor card here, devil card here, like whoever this is, if this is you, you are protected from whoever this person is. I'm picking up like somebody is trying to control you, do love work on you, or this is you. If this is you, divine feminine or masculine, that's cross-watching, knock it off, because this divine feminine is protected. Flat the fuck out. Emperor card here, devil card here, like they are protected. I'm picking up like they're combating that shit, or whoever. Yeah, 2222, like, so some type of person is wanting you to either make you feel like that love is not going to come, or you're not going to get what you need. Yeah, with the devil card here, it's like somebody's trying to control your mental or control you. I'm just picking up some type of third party situation. Yeah, but with the transformation, I'm picking up like you have evolved, or you're evolving, or you know what this is. So I'm picking up like transmuting. So either you're transmuting this, yeah, with the Emperor card here, it's like you know what this is, or this person knows what it is. For the cross watcher, I'm just picking up like know what the fuck is going on. Whatever this is that's trying to be done, it's not going to go over well. Like, yeah, like with the Temperance card here, so whoever this person is, I'm just picking up like they're just constantly trying to pull you into a situation that's not going to work. Yeah, but with the Justice card here, it's broken. Like whatever this is, yeah, it's broken. Yeah, like with the World card here, in the Justice card here, like I'm just picking up like it's broken. I'm just picking up like it's broken. Like, yeah, so if you've been lighting candles, or somebody is lighting candles on you, it's been blowing out, or it's not working. Like, flat out, like it's not working. Like whatever this crazy ass shit is, it's like it's not fucking working. Yeah, Chariot card here, I'm picking up like it's somebody is hell bent, of trying to fuck your world up with the chariot card here, divine feminine. Like, somebody is hell bent on that. Yeah, with the lover's card here. I'm picking up like some type of pathetic friend or some type of old person that cannot let you go or refuse. I'm picking up, I can't get you out of my head. So this, whatever this person is, it's like they can't get you out of their head. It's like they're hell bent on like fucking with you or messing with you. I'm just thinking, I'm like, somebody is so mad with you. It's like because you don't want this situation anymore. Yeah, but it's like with the High Priestess card here, it's like, what is this High Priestess card here? Look, the fucking phone went out. Yeah. I'm picking up like, yeah, justice is served. Like, whatever this is, yeah, because the light went out and I have to, yeah, because this camera is about to die. I'm just picking up like, justice is getting ready to be served. Like, whatever this is, I'm picking up something, somebody's trying to fuck with you, your money, your energy, whatever this is, divine feminine. I'm picking up like, return to sender, whatever you've been doing. I'm picking up prayer, scripting, whatever you're doing, it's going in your favor. Whatever this is, I'm picking up like it's turning back on this person with the Wheel of Fortune card here. Your ancestors and spirit team is saying like, you might don't think nothing is happening, but they see you and they are taking care of it with the Hermit card here. But that's all I have for you today. Yeah, divine feminine, who I'm just picking up, house fire, flood, repossession, repossess, like whatever this is with this hang one card here, Hermit card here. Your ancestors is saying like, it might don't seem like shit is going on, but you about to find out. Like, whoever this first person is that's fucking with you, they're gonna wish that they didn't fuck with you. About to witness this shit this week. But that's all I have for you, divine feminine. If you'd like to get a personal reading, everything you need to know is down below. Tips and donations are greatly appreciated. Keep the energy exchange flowing. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.